So it was about a couple of months ago or a month ago. I went back to my hometown, and, you know, this is a bunch of fifth graders at my alma mater elementary school, fifth graders that are going into their sixth grade. And, you know, anybody who has children or has children that are going into that fifth grade, particularly boys, you know, they go through a lot of bodily and anatomically changes. And so with me, what I did, I utilized my NIL, and I've purchased book bags, different hygienics such as deodorant, kind of little bags of cologne, of course, and I kind of branched out with my Rutler Butcher merch as well. So if y'all feeling generous, you know, go ahead, rutlerbutcher.com. But I also offer that as well to these kids. But all jokes aside, you know, I just wanted to help them out with their hygienics as well, because this is a different point. This is a very big change in their lives. You know, I feel like there's very important changes in people's lives. And that's transitioning from school and transitioning to another level of K through 12, transitioning, going into college, and transitioning from college to the real world. And so for me, I utilize my NIL to really help them in their first stage of their life, going from essentially being a boy to a young adult, or going into that level into their lives where they start holding accountability and responsibility, and of course, taking care of their body along the way. So.